fun old time. I've been having a lot of fun with this game. If you like fighters of any sort, I would recommend it. Alright, we have music. Usually, like, go to the top of the skyscrapers and, like, contend with people. Like, fight me. So I've gotten like way more used to like the movement and stuff by now. I think I've gotten like pretty fairly acquainted to like all the RPS and stuff, and so now I mean it's always training, but trying to master.
8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
I just hate when the map's like this. It's like I wanna go to any high point, even with the water tower. To play it more safe here. Let's find like a good drop point with some crates.
The fighters have landed!
I still find myself having like a little trouble with the inputs. I'm just like fubbing them sometimes. Doesn't feel good when you're like in a fight and you mess up an input. And get punished for it. Could I just pass some chicken up? I just really thirst for the red ones, like, constantly, you know? You can't, like... you have to, like, commit to your... bottom right... whatever they're called. What is happening? I dashed both times out of that. Interactions like that, man. Piss me off. I'm just gonna get my super.
Superstar
mode there. Oh no.
No, get out!
No!
No!
Okay, I'll let her go. What the heck? Come on! Come on! No! Yeah, he could've got me. What? Sometimes, man.
Don't get too comfortable. The ring is closing in.
Sometimes it feels like it's like the net code, you know? Or like not the net code, but just odd between individuals, you know? Certain individuals. Doesn't even seem to be like one of those, I don't know. Seen a couple players with like non-English characters and they don't like get extra priority with their hits, so or didn't seem like it. So I don't know what makes
you know
weird.
The barge itself has an interesting
reason. Let's do what they
the
do.
Barge we're looking at today is a prototype model BE3 developed by engineers right here in Grapital City. While the older models are used to carry Grapital City's number one export, protein powder, this one is going to stay right here at home, docked about 1,000 yards from the shore.
Big building.
And just like that, it's already time to begin.
Oh, jeez. Right. Tried to lasso him. Nice. Okay. Oh, he saved me. One of the reasons I like going up here is, like, you throw somebody up and you just get a free perk, basically.
Elimination.
Oh, nice!
Contestants grow smaller.
Bye, everybody! Thanks for the loot! I like rarely pick up the leg powder, but I take core powder something. Sometime. Just enough to damage. I saw that get too late. Ow! Nice. Are you gonna throw that or drink it? Yeah, that's what I thought. You can do it.
On display here. What a treat to watch a contestant like this.
Such like a solid, such a solid answer. Oh, he's getting away with it. No. Oh, the profanity. What did it say? The humanity. Chimpkin. Nice. We're stuck on Chimpkin. Now, I think I'll keep Diamond Crusher. Even though I also like that one to tackle a lot. Just, yeah. Diamond Crusher feels more consistent.
The ring's closing in. The contestants had better stay inside if they want to continue to compete.
Cover.
I can't believe it. What a display.
Doing too much.
Look up in the sky, fresh grapes.
Come here.
Your support at home, folks.
Chimkin.
Get up.
Come here. Oh my gosh, she was so low. There's a chimkin back here. I was hoping and oh well, she went flying. 200 damage. Good job. Gold box, I see. Nice. Greater. Dive. Two grabs is not ideal. I mean, they're not the same, but... like a... some sort of strike attack. Oh gosh. Okay. So then exchange. Oi, come here.
The clock never stops ticking, and the ring never stops closing in on our competitor.
Thank you.
Gravital City itself. Everyone's gonna be talking about that around the protein shake cooler tomorrow.
Oh no. I'll just stay here. What am I doing?
Beautiful! I never get sick of the sight of those grease falling.
I thought that was somebody coming with a drop that it was great time for a drop. Alright, some more slap. Again, though I don't want to. Okay, they're taking turns. I'll let them do their thing. Keep looking for goodies. No, I thought maybe.
You thought.
Come on. What?
Priority my ass. What is this shit?
I mean, I guess he does.
What the fuck?
Why do that to me? Are you kidding me, dude?
What is... I'm holding block!
Ugh, it's being so...
Sorry, folks, this is the end
weird.
Of the
like, inconsistent. So I'm trying to think what he even just did there. Like he got an instant. No, okay, stamina broken. Didn't he get a follow up before I was stamina broken? He attacked. I dodged. Doesn't let me block. He attacks again. I'm stamina broken.
did you get here? Because I have no clue how I got here.
All the loot.
The fighters have touched down and grabbed
a
little bit
of
a
no.
Explode.
What the fuck, dude? I swear I was holding it in his direction. Sometimes it gives it to me and sometimes it's just like... Boom.
I'm almost speechless. What an awesome hit.
It's just like kind of inconsistent. To know if other people have issues in the same vein, but it's fun gameplay. What in the hell? Okay. I'm pretty sure he gets special priority because it's a special strike. But like, man. Feels like such delayed priority. I don't know. One moment, I'll be right back.
There's something so encouraging about the promise of fresh loot, hey folks? I've just been informed that the cannon prep is underway. We can expect the games to begin very soon.
Big gold ding.
There's tension in the air as the game begins.
What the fuck? No!
Surely that wasn't the outcome that
that
we're
is such
for.
Bullshit.
There's no shame in it.
Hitting me when I'm like not even next to him.
That's us. Kill him!
No, not you.
There goes the ring. Get moving.
Focus up on this.
How did I do that back? No.
These competitors are raring to go, and I'm sure our audience at home is just as anxious for the games to begin.
She grabbed my grab. Come on. Not a huge fan of Crane for this reason. And also the fact that the area below is just a death trap. Come on, Chicky. Come on, Chimkin.
shrinking like my favorite sweater. I learned the hard way you have to hand wash wool.
What? How does that not connect, dude? Should have been punishable, I feel like. I mean, maybe it was too late for that one.
No!
I want these green ones. I want the red ones. I'm gonna get the kick so I can punish easier. Oops. Let's see how this works. Let's see if this theory works, really.
Who's next?
This guy's buns. Where'd he go? Damn.
Here, please.
Where? Brother. Brother.
Uh-oh, look out! The ring's closing.
Quit running! Very close to
death. My God! Can keep your spirits high for the rest of the match! For the rest of the day! Even the rest of the week! Whoa! These crates drop so fast! You'd think they'd be a real health hazard! But it's nothing our fearless contestants can't handle.
The back of the truck. Somebody? I'm gonna throw my bat. Not good. Come on. What is that? What did she? What even? Oh my God. And I have a good connection too. So it's not me. Damaging javelin. Oh, it could. I don't think it's me. Usually in like DBD, for example, I have like the best ping.
caution around the water. If your Irish whipped in, there's no getting out.
What?
Devastating move there! Let's see if they can capitalize on it! Might not have happened! Eaten more Squatch Chicken! Squatch Chicken! Now with free napkins!
The first person knocked out. I was like out of stamina, me. Early javelin is so good.
Oh, man. The signal from the refs, and there goes the ring.
I just love doing damage so much more than solo jumping, you know? And this hasn't been a very long stream, but how did he hit me? If I'm on the ground, how did he kick me? And I rolled out of my... How did he kick me? I'm so salty. He's choosing favorites and it's not me.
As the ring continues to progress.
Oh, seen the punchline in a while. Thank you for the free super.
Great use of superstar mode there.
Hey, that's nice. Where'd they go? Got meditative, so at least we have something that heals. I'm not a huge fan of like sticking it out like that, honestly. I'd rather like go in. Still, like, why are my attacks so weird? Folks.
The battle's not over yet. Here comes the ring.
If I get beat up by a bot anywhere. Oh, what the fucking shit? Oh, no, man. Bot beat me up. What is happening? We get to have anything nice.
The contestants had better be careful if they don't want to get clobbered by one of those crates coming down.
Okay, maybe it's not about it, and I can't see. Dude.
I hope they can keep this match going. Because I'm paid by. One for the highlight.
Why, dude? Last match, come on. Some white boots with fire, interesting. Yeah, I didn't say that.
This is Skip Hunterman.
Well, that's
weird. Reporting for Capital Cities ABS. This is gonna be a day to remember. Just look at this wild group of competitors.
Maybe it was just the video I brought up. Press like square and triangle on it. It looked like it brought up something on the screen.
Greatness awaits, and lots of squats ticking, which is like greatness on a bone.
This ability is kind of weird. It just breaks up, but it's unblocked. Oh wait.
Welcome to the show. To all the brave competitors, get ready for the fight of your lives.
Oof. Okay. Come on, dude. Why? This is a bot.
There's no question about it. This Rumbler is playing to win.
What happened there?
Ouch! Someone's pissed today.
This is wacky. For sure, it's wacky right now. What is happening? Okay, thanks for the team up.
There we go. That's the action we're here for.
Bummer, dude.
My goodness, what an elimination!
That is supposed to have priority. Okay, nice, that's good.
On your feet.
Dude, this place is a death trap. No! Oh gosh.
Look out below!
What? She should have been stunned. What happened? Why? I wasn't trying to go into wake up spin, I was trying to delay it to a single turn.
Here comes the ring. The fight must go on.
Felt like my own attacks were being rolled back into different attacks I wasn't trying to. Well, that was all interesting. That wasn't as fun as usual. Anyhow, thanks for stopping by. I'll be back Sunday at least. I'm gonna do some painting this week. Maybe I can have like a chill hangout stream, have some like weird YouTube in the background or something. I'll have to make a playlist maybe. Because it's a lot to manage, painting and also the stream and like relax. So, anyhow. Thanks for y'all's support. Let's see what's going on Twitch. I really don't even. Yeah, there's not anybody I can. Yeah, that's gonna be it. No rain tonight. Thanks, everybody. I'll catch you next time. Maybe take care of yourself. Drink lots of water.